And Joseph was such that you can't keep him away from water. The minute he could crawl, cannot keep him away from water.
The day he woke me up, when I was in Ipoh, and he was 8 years old, I think, he said, "Daddy, we got to get up." I looked at the time and I looked at him. I said, "Do you know what time it is?" Then he said, "Yeah, it's 4 o'clock." I said, "Where do you want to go?" He said, "I got to go for swimming." Then I looked at him, I said, "Do you really want to do this?" He says, "Yes."